Real Museum, the nostalgia continues. India boasts of an elaborate and sprawling rail network. With its inception during the British Raj, the Indian Railway has been witness to the nation's struggle for independence. Over the years, the railways have evolved to become one of the mightiest transit networks in the world. Given this, it is not only reasonable that a museum is dedicated to the same. Gallery. The National Rail Museum, located in Chanakyapuri, comprises of an extremely intriguing gallery. The circular structure of the gallery flaunts very well-presented exhibits. The history of Indian railways couldn't be better captured in a nutshell. Models and relics concerning the railways and interactive screens designed to quiz the visitors at every pit stop make it a favorite with children. Exhibits. History. The gallery begins with an introduction to Lord Dalhousie, the father of the Indian Railway, taking the visitors on a journey through time. Exhibits of tickets from the British era welcome the visitors. Early prototypes, the Cugnot steam engine, and the historical steam circus are displayed next. Models of the early carriages of the East Indian Railway are also put to exhibit. Ferries and other water transport from the time are also presented here. The freedom movement saw an extensive use of the railways too. This is portrayed by figurines of Gandhi and his followers. Furniture and antique clocks from old trains can also be viewed in the museum. Technicality. The museum aims to educate the visitors about the work that goes into building the railways. Laying of tracks and boring of tunnels all form part of the process. Apart from these elaborate exhibits, other tools and equipment used in trains and control systems are also displayed. The older equipment contrasts the modern. Light hand signals, lever boards, and indicators from olden machinery can be seen here. Maps and open exhibits also provide for a better understanding of this example of heritage. Various functional models, like the rail wheel interaction, have been set up to display the working of trains and rail tracks. Explanatory signs are put up in a timeline, highlighting the development each year made in the history of railway. The gallery has a number of installations of screens that educate and quiz the visitors on the knowledge that they gather from their visit. Amusement. Apart from an extremely informative and engaging gallery, the museum has an auditorium to hold events in and a toy train that takes rounds of the premises. While the auditorium is not open to visitors on all days, one can enjoy a toy train ride on tickets costing only 20 rupees a piece. A souvenir shop that sells not only trinkets unique to the museum but to Indian tourism as a whole is the perfect place to wrap up a trip to the museum. It offers a variety of products from mugs and t-shirts to toys. A food joint can also be spotted for refreshments after a long day at the museum. If you enjoyed watching our video, do share it. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.